boyfriend.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened?
Well, you know, I mean, I was upset, but I'm not anymore, you know. In the end, our relationship was just like a sandwich toaster, you know. Mm-hmm. You just forget you've got one. And it just sits there at the top of the cupboard, you know, collecting a layer of greasy fudge. And even if you do see it, you assume it's broken, because you think, oh, well, if it was working, then I'd be using it all the time, surely, you know, but you don't, and it just sits there. And then one day, you just get an overwhelming desire for toasted sandwiches, you know, and you get it down, and it works, and you can't believe it, you know, and then you make every kind of sandwich there is. You have toasted sandwich parties, you know, you make Marmite and cheese and chocolate and...
Pilchards.
Banana and...
Acorns.
Acorns, and then as quickly as desire comes, it just goes, and then you put the toasted sandwich maker away, and... You know what?
What?
You don't miss it.
So what you're saying is don't hide your toasted sandwich right away, use him regularly and you'll get the most out of him.
No, she's saying chuck your boyfriend, have a sandwich.